Dude, prickles, oh prickles. No way through. I'm on a mission. Late afternoon. Missed him. Yep, definitely a strike because I got tangled. That always happens. Holy fuck! Holy shit, fucking Jesus, fucking Christ! This is cod, I hope it is. That's a massive cod.
Day shift is over. There'll be fear in the pipeline tonight. All the prisoners are restless, locked up from dusk to daylight. But how can you blame them? get pretty close myself sometimes.
I'm shaking. That was so amazing. I saw the whole thing come up first, had a little flick at that lure, I saw the side of its mouth, and then came back second cast and just smashed it. Fuck, he's a good fish.
Gotta wait for the nerves to unwind. Gotta get control again. Gotta let the blood boil in my mind. But you don't take it out on your children. Honey, I won't take my work home tonight.
Really good. Unbelievably good fish I caught. That cod. I hope I got some video footage of it. It's too hard to tell. But I made it back to the top of the hill. And stupidly, got my water. I've got about 20 minute walk back to the car, I think there's some water there. Luckily it's not too hot. It's nice and cool.
When the schoolboy's witch hunt is over, he's gonna tell us the system is wrong. And I'll still be working in that cold Coburg. We've had it easy for too long.